In the 3 years they've skated together, this ice dancing team has taken a fourth place in the national championships and eighth at the Worlds. And recently first at Skate Canada and Skate America. Scott Gregory and Lisa Spitz.
We go together like grandma and grandma. Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-dong. Remember forever. Shoo-hop, shoo-hop, ride a ukulele, boom-a-dong. Change, 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 pop. That's the way it should be. Wow, yeah. We're one of a kind. Like ding-a-ding-a-ding, doo-hop, doo-doo-doo. Our names are signed. Boogie-boogie-boogie-boogie, shoo-hop, shoo-hop.
Terrific performance by 19-year-old Lisa Spitz and 23-year-old Scott Gregory. Synchronizing an act like that takes endless hours of practice.
Our practice schedule contains endless amount of hours, and the more you do it, obviously, the more work you get done. But a person can only go for so long, a couple hours at a time, before their minds start getting all boggled, and you can only keep inventing things for so many hours.
No, I don't consider our training boring. Sometimes it's tough to get up, you know, and go, okay, we got to go through another run through, you know, stuff like that. But, you know, it's expected to do that all the time. But that's part of your training, and you have to go through those days and just say, well, look at your goals ahead of you.
The more repetitions you do, it gets better the next day. You have to just keep doing it over and over again, and usually it'll get worse while you do it. And then the next day you'll come back and it'll feel a lot easier.
We also, you know, had different partners, so our training when we first got together was not so much the same. We had to get the feeling of each other, and this took over, this is our fourth year going now, and we're just starting to gel now.